The give is to Searcy, who cuts it back up inside. He's going to be into the end zone. Peach County touchdown. 11 minutes and 24 seconds, and the clock just ran off another 4 or 5 seconds. So Peach County is going to go way in front.